Though India and some members were pushing for a permanent solution to public stockholding for food security along with some other demands, it was not reached as the discussions ended on divergent paths. In the ministerial conference at 12, the first part of the fisheries subsidy agreement banned the subsidization of illegal fishing. In Ministerial Conference 13, the second part intends to expand the ban on subsidies that contribute to overfishing and fishing sector overcapacity at large. The 13th Ministerial Conference chair was, however, optimistic that the outcomes will change global business.
It has been a global safety net, offering stability, transparency, and predictability to the international trade. And the WTO has contributed to raising living standards, improving employment opportunities, and enabling the expansion of trade in goods and services.
Meanwhile, hectic efforts of the least developed countries to get extensions of various trade benefits and international support measures for graduating LDCs, including Bangladesh, were subdued.
Need to convert improved atmospherics into concrete results. We need to show the world that not only does the WTO underpin over three quarters of global goods trade, it is also a forum where members deliver new benefits for people through trade. We would move towards an increasingly fragmented world economy, and all of these priorities would become harder, costlier, and in some cases, impossible to achieve.
The EU and the UK have already agreed to continue the existing market access facilities for 3 years to any graduated LDC. It means Uganda and Bangladesh will enjoy the benefit up to 2029 after having graduated in 2026.